I start off by establishing the vanishing point and put in the major perspective lines. Although the painting is going to be fairly loosely painted, I need to get this very accurate right at the beginning. Having got some of the middle values down, I'm going to work on the darks. And for the darks, I am using the very thin transparent paints, such as ultramarine blue, alizarin crimson, and burnt umber. These are all transparent dark pigments. And later on, I may paint over these, but it's a good idea to get these down first.